After a couple fights broke out during a Browns practice, coach Kevin Stefanski made the entire team do sprints as punishment. And after watching this, you'd have guessed they had never played high school football, because those coaches would be yelling up your butt with a bullhorn if they ever saw this kind of lackluster effort.